And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's gonna take power, speed, and aggression to win.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole?
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
So damaging. You see it all in WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt. the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's on his heels. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Well said. But if you're going to count him out right now, I'm willing to bet you'll be surprised how much fight he has left in him.
John Cena with the offense.
John Cena shows us some clever offense here. Looking to get on a roll here. He was able to reverse that. Whoa! Don't get up. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clue? Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
His jaw. And now, John Cena pushing forward.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
So damaging. That'll leave you gasping for air.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful. And here's a cut and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
He just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
John Cena's showing at this point. Well, I've never seen him do that before. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor.
Oh man, crashing and burning.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. Back in the ring now.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, look at John Cena go here. What's going on?
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Let's just hope the action doesn't make its way over to us at the announce table.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
And oh, my God, the announce table, his body broken in a million pieces. Oh, man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good. What a shot.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Going for an encore here.
Wow. He's still down after that.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Uh-oh, John Cena has been busted open. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
What a shot. You could hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
Oh, not again.
not again.
This just gets worse. We talk about separation between you and your opponent as a key to victory. I don't know how you can be expected to do that when you're getting beaten all to hell.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Man, that's got to hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Another knockout blow. That could be it. We have just witnessed the coup de grace.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound. This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is gonna turn into a whooping.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And there's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love it.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. How many more chair shots can they take?
Oh, usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost...
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your...
Sheamus is about to pick up.
Oh, that chair shot landed.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Well, we're on the move here.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Oh, not again. Not again.
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery, and there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.